Today we want to open the curtain of Turkmenistan and tell you about the victim of repression and violence against the citizens of Turkmenistan by the illegitimate dictatorial government.
Good afternoon, dear citizens and guests of the Democratic Choice. I want to appeal to all the leaders of the UN countries, as well all organizations for human rights. We are citizens of Turkmenistan. Our state was deprived of the only document indicating that we are citizens of Turkmenistan. All consultations abroad, an embassy refused to change expired passports to their own citizens. We citizens of Turkmenistan turned out to be refugees of a non-belligerent state. I ask all of the above-mentioned organizations to hear our voices. We demand, without leaving for Turkmenistan, to change their passports on the spot, as well as the opening of roads. We are tired to be work as slave in abroad countries, and whenever we going to embassy, to ask when did you changing our passports the talking with us rudely. In their eyes we are looking like no one. Whenever we asks them, where are our rights Turkmenistan governments starting to trouble our families in country. Until when we have to trouble? We are tired from everything lots of our citizens are doing suicide abroad countries. Government of Turkmenistan not helping.